Well, as we approach the final segment here, the time to beat is 41:08.
And they're looking like they could
do it. Oh, my goodness, look at this. 41.20, a fraction off the pace. Daryl Barbarino.